Get out of the boat and creep up on them. Don't let anyone see you. If you're seen, they'll wake up the other guys, and the surprise will be ruined! There'll be guys standing around, kicking the shit, and guys on patrol. If two guys are looking at each other, you're gonna have to take them down at the same time. Do not move on the vans till you got all the guards. We need them all gone before you move. Thank you.
lost, right? I mean, those guys don't think we had anything to do with this. I mean, we're neighbors, right? See, I mean, I don't shit on my doorstep unless Trevor tells me to, but that was only once. But what I'm trying to say is that I only rarely shit on doorsteps. And when I do, I don't want the doorstep owners finding out. Nawless. Okay, it's too late to save my marriage, but, you know, I got it.